Have you come to bring me home? Tell Annan I will not leave my brother.
Annan did not send me. But these cliffs are not safe for a woman alone. There are bandits, soldiers.
Let them try and take me. It was one of those vultures who defiled Ranafer's tomb.
Something was taken.
He was taken. The tomb desecrated and the body stolen. And his amulet, the scarab I made to protect him.
I will find the Nekatiadets who did this.
His master bat is at the top of the necropolis. But why would you help me?
Bayek. A man's car must not be trapped in the shallow sands.
So say the ancient songs. I am Raya. I will return to the village. Find me there.
Pharaohs, and now they disturb our brothers and sons. They took a hammer to the wall. No one would hear them this far from the village. A blacksmith's mark. An A within a sphere. The blacksmith in Set Ma'at. Could he be the A on the hammer's handle? What they did not steal, they destroyed. Ganofer was an embalmer. He prepared the dead for the Duat. A few ceremonial wrappings. They took the bodies. But where? Raya, I was looking for the blacksmith.
He is in chains on his way to the fort.
Why would they arrest him?
I ran down from the dunes to tell him of your kindness and found their edict. But you also came looking for my husband?
A hammer was used to break the walls of your brother's tomb.
The handle? This is... Annan's mark. You think he... Never. Ranafer was my only blood.
Then why take an innocent man?
You are not a calf, Bayek. Guileless at the teat. These soldiers care only for their own pleasures.
And they rob our ancestors to do it. I will find the truth of this, Raya.
Amun lead you to it, Bayek.
The soldiers arrested the blacksmith. Took him to their camp in the Valley of the Kings. Attack on sight here.
Stay sharp.
Thank you.
Alarm!
Storm, damn it! You're alive, the beacon!
Die. Got you!
Don't have your tools. Liberate them from those thieving bandits.
Hang on!
I got you, dog!
Keep me safe! We must...
Whatever you need of me, Neb, I will trade for my freedom.
Bold rescue from under the noses of those Greek shit-eaters. So what do you need of me?
Information. A hammer with your mark was used in a tomb robbing.
Thoth, cock. Perhaps because my tools were stolen by those dung beetles hiding in the cliffs. But you look like a man who could scare the bull from his cow. Come, let us get back what is mine.
Wait. They have taken more than your tools. They have taken the dead. Your kin, Ranofer.
I will wear their testes as a necklace.
They return to your wife. I will go. She cannot lose both her men.
You're right. Make them piss themselves before Osiris.
They do not fear the gods. They will fear me.
Catch this!
Not to draw attention here.
Hold fast! Go. Better get back.
way now.
Die!
Die, you
bodies to get to the treasures. It will break Raya's heart to know his fate, but I should return the amulet.
In one piece, huh? Made those cockless dogs answer to the ram god.
I found the bandits, but I could not save your brother's earthly form, Raya.
Thank you. Any more was too much to hope for.
Yeah. The amulet.
No. It was for him to aid his passage in the Duat. Keep it. Perhaps it can protect you.
The way of hearts will not punish him for the crimes of others, Raya.
We will see him again, in the Eternal Fields, my wife.
This gives me comfort. Emhotep, Bayek.
Semu.
Children of Sobek, return to the Chaos Waters!
You climbed all the way up here?
Amun granted his poor servant strength. How else could I escape the Raja's sons? But it is all for nothing. I deserted my friend, another priest of the Lord of Truth.
I will get rid of them. Then you can tell me your story.
Yes, try and shoo them off. The Lord of Strife will not be happy if you shed sacred blood.
Shoo a crocodile? Wait here.
Thank you.
a sort. Come down. Wait, I don't think...
Did you see me jump? And the haystack? Amun must have spirited it there to break my fall.
Clearly. So, what are priests of Amun doing this far from Thebes?
Seni, I do not mean to frighten you, but the dead pharaohs, they walk.
So I have heard.
Onos and I were to perform a sacred ritual for Amun, reclaim these lands from the curse. But we were attacked by bandits on the road. I am ashamed to say I fled and did not look back.
You left him?
Do you think they killed Onos? Amun's plumes, they killed Onos!
Peace, priest. I will look for him.
We were on our way to the top of the mountain. I will make my way there. Amun's grace, he lives. Stay strong, Onos.
Why would bandits risk Amun's wrath?
Onos, Amun put you upon the Black Sands for this purpose. Do not falter now.
You will not turn me from my path, Seni.
Onos?
By Amun, you know me. Are you real or a mirage?
Are we in the desert? No. Your friend Sab sent me to aid you. Come, I will bring you to him.
I cannot leave Amun's statue in their unwashed hands. I have a plan to rescue it. I just need the fresh carcass of a rabbit, some rope, a bandit's garb, a bladder of wine, and...
I will find the statue. Join Sab at the ritual site.
You are sure? But Thoth has granted me great insight on...
Go! The bandits just wanted the statue. Perhaps they think Amun can protect them from the curse.
Hey now!
Stop, damn you! You cannot escape! There you are!
Hey, what?
done. Without the need of dead rabbits and disguises.
A distraction, perhaps a mountain goat, or...
The legend...
Great Mirage returns! You have the statue.
I do. And you have more problems with animals.
Sekhmet's offspring will sharpen their claws on our bones!
Simply a pride of hungry lions. But I have a plan. All I need is some twine, a bushel of hay, a shovel to dig a hole, and...
Stay here and keep quiet.
killed the lions. You truly fight with the wrath of Ra.
We must start the ritual.